Do you need to be in ketosis for the low-carb, high-fat diet to be effective, or can eating keto-ish be acceptable or successful?
Well, that's a great question, and honestly, the jury is out. I think that what we know about ketones are they can be incredibly important in helping people know that they're doing it right. Right? Because if they have ketones, what does that mean? It means that they're using fat for energy. And they've got it. They're implementing the lifestyle intervention well. If they're doing keto-ish and they don't have that to judge, I mean, it's really a little bit more difficult to say, how am I doing today? Mm-hmm. Was this food choice a good one for me, or did I just make a choice that's, you know, negative on my metabolic health? So I think they can be really important there. And we're just beginning to understand the benefits of ketones. So I think more and more data is coming out on this, and I would not be surprised within the next few years if we really get a much more firm stance saying ketones are critical mm-hmm. in health. There have been studies recently that came out that show ketones very specifically decrease inflammation. Once again, going back to remind everyone, key component of all stages of cardiovascular disease formation, inflammation. Some really nice studies showing that ketosis specifically, those elevated ketone levels lead to a decrease in inflammation. In the other one, there was even longevity studies that came out. And yes, it was a mouse study, but I think it really opens up questions. I mean, where is the possibility for ketones to play in so many aspects of disease? And we mentioned it briefly before. Right now, they're ongoing a lot of trials with ketones specifically in cancer and in many neurologic diseases. For over 100 years, in fact, ketogenic diets, very specifically needing those ketones mm-hmm. present, treats epilepsy. So I think that we're going to find out much more on exactly what else besides metabolic health improvements we may get as a benefit by following a true ketogenic diet and implementing that as a lifestyle.
So stay tuned. More info to come on ketones over the next couple of years.
Absolutely.